my voice. The Kings are missing five players due to injury and quarantine, so their first five is going to have to match up with.
Four 10-minute quarters as we are
Bielitsa being fouled by Kelly Olynyk. First foul on Kelly.
Kelly in the post looking over that shoulder, goes all the way to the other side of the floor. Most seven-footers don't have the wherewithal to turn all the way and see that open spot. Iguodala with the catch-and-go move responds very well. Heat getting their first bucket going into the interior. You got to believe, Eric, that the three-point shooting, the way they're spacing the floor, is going to open up some of those lanes. We're going to see more drives now by Miami, getting some open looks going to the rim.
We talked about a team that felt very cohesive. That cohesion on display. All eight field goals have been accompanied with an assist. An eight-point lead as Hero handles.
Hero is. He says, I'm taking that man under my wing. He's destined for greatness. Bielitsa from Farrell and the score. Here comes to the top. Bielitsa against Hill. And there's a young man.
Putting up bigger numbers, but when you look at where Duncan came from last year, it's a remarkable, remarkable.
Defending Bazemore, this is Nemanja Bielitsa. And that's Buddy Hield. Made the dotted line runner. Here's Hero looking to get untracked. Threw it over the head of Derrick Jones Jr. And this is Joseph, and Bielitsa runs it down.